friends, and welcome to TJ Maxx East Vale. Today we're going to be doing, oh my lord, there's a line. What's going on, man? Okay, well, welcome to the TJ Maxx line that I'm going to be waiting an hour in to get in. Oh well, it is what it is. We'll see you inside.
And ooh, okay, I have to stop here first. Why is this so stinking cute? What is this? Look at this little bag, you guys. It's so cute. Let's see, what's the inside look like? Look at it, it's so cute. All kinds of organizational slots in it. Love the floral design. And it's reversible, but I would definitely keep the flowers out. $24.99. Okay, so I'll start at the beginning. I just had my eyes caught that right away. I was like, oh, gotta see it. And that's a vegan leather. So, you know, some of these can really, really fool you. $29.99. Don't incline. You guys, I think I'm just gonna be quiet during this video. Because there's not a lot of music playing and I'm kinda tired today. Pretty Little Bucket Tote by Chaps for $25. And the music just picked up. Okay, so I'll be talking. What is this here? A gorgeous leather tote. I love that all the stores have different bags now. It's fun traveling to different TJ Maxx's now. I really am liking it. Fun times. And thank you everybody for joining me too. It's wonderful having your guys' comments. I'm loving it. Pretty good vegan bag, and it is got a cute little matching pouch inside of it. There's this little Kate Spade I saw at the other Maxx. It's so tiny and cute. Max Studio. This is a pretty little thing here. Nine West in like a grayish lavender color. And it's $30. Okay. There's some pink for my pink lovers down here. A cute little hobo. And it's $25. I thought that was a Michael Kors, but it's not. It's just a vegan bag, and it's on clearance for $20. Okay. Madison West, $29.99. Cute little organizational pockets, and a crossbody strap. I'm okay, thank you. Okay. This is cute. $29.99. It's just vegan leather. Tote. What do we have back here? Wooden handles. Leather and wooden handles. $29.99. $80. Thank you.
cute little wallet. Reminds me of like vintage style. It's pretty. DKNY little red backpack on clearance for $40. This red felt purse is pretty. $24.99. Isabel. They have it in black. Fanny packs. Convertible backpack by Guess. And it's $30. This is Cork. It's by Antoine and it's $30. Cork is supposed to last as long, if not longer, than leather. I don't know how it can last longer, but that's what I've heard. Michael Kors, $80. In leather, $99. It's a pretty clutch, $56. Genuine leather, Bottega Veneta. The pouch that everybody's been screaming over, $20. Just kidding, you guys. This is the lookalike of the Bottega Veneta. It's super cute. It's got the clasp up here. Like, here, let me show you how to open it. Hold on, open it. There we go. So that's what it looks like inside. They're really cool. I think it's a really cute bag. On clearance for $20. Do you think we should get this and resell it? It's a great, adorable little bag. What is this here? Okay, so this, you can wear it as a top handle, a shoulder, or a backpack. It is leather. It's $56. Very square. And made in Italy. Ooh, look at this little Patizzi bucket. Oh, that's a cutie patootie right there. $104. Very cute. Nice little bucket bag. Oh, look at this. This is really cute.
Look at this, you guys. The Spectre Johnson with embossed flowers on it. And it's got the little bow. And it's 40. Here's a pretty Patricia Nash. The Patricia Nash is on clearance for $80. A very cute little leather crossbody for $32. Oh, these are pretty little Juicy Couture backpacks. Black, and then there's white for $24.99. Okay, and then this looks like we're over at the clearance section. What is this one back here? Maybe. It's a brown and mauve tote. I like that. And it's on clearance for
$24. And look at this.
Look
in the back.
I'm not sure if this is fine.
And then you have this.
$30. Baby pink by American Leather, clearance for $32. Pretty mint green, vegan, $25. There's a guest tote for $40. Here's a really pretty leather backpack purse for $40 by Genuine Leather. That's really nice. It's really pretty. Try it on, see how it feels. Here's another one of these. I call them ice bucket bags. Okay, I'm getting too much stuff going on here. Hold on, guys. Hold on a minute. Hang this here for a second. So here's the front. And then the inside looks like this. And then this is on clearance for $69, and it's by A.B. Bellucci, something like that. Shooty patootie. Oh, that's Marc Jacobs on clearance for $150. Pretty bag. Okay, what's this one here? Kind of a moon shape, Marc Jacobs. And it's got a double zipper pocket, and it's on clearance for $99. I think this is adorable, $13. There's a little tassel on it, zipper pull. Super cute. Look how pretty this is, you guys. It's $64. It's genuine leather and it's just so cute. It is made in Italy. It says right here. It's pretty. Bonetta look like purse. You guys like my shirt? Here. Now can you read it? So, I don't know. I'm thinking about getting it because it's just too adorable to pass up for the price. These are online, the faux leather ones, for about $95 or $100. So, I'm thinking about it. Look at you guys. Got a wallet? Need a wallet? Here are some wallets. Here's a Patricia Nash. And it's $40. $40 for this one. That's a really cute little Lotus card. These are the best. If you're not a big wallet person, these are absolutely the best. Let's see. Oh, what's this? A little travel kit featured in Chimpoisery. $12. Chimpoisery, huh? Let's see. What do we have hiding out back here? Enzo. Pink. Pink. No name, though. To check out what this. Oh, it's a big, like a clutch. Funky, cute little bow of a clutch. Love it. Let's see, what do we have over here? Look how pretty. Isn't that pretty, you guys? Let's see, it's on clearance for $3. Do I need it? Nope. Sure, it's cute though. Steve Madden little crossbody. Little fossil, $39. $20. What the heck? Look at this, guys. Let me take this off. This is cool. What the heck? It's a little itty bitty wallet on a rainbow chain. It's like, what the heck? So, like Dreams Los Angeles. You can put your cards and coin. But this chain is freaking adorable. I've never seen anything like it. I love it. How much? $12.99. You can totally take this chain off and use it on another purse or something. If you wanted to. Here's a cute little Kate Spade wallet on a strap. $80. Anybody? Here's this Coach purse for $104. It's a neon pink and light cream color. I actually kind of like that. Maybe because it's just different. Stuff, something that I don't have. Margo. Oh, okay, let's see. Oh, that's, I want that bracelet. I'm not paying $150. No way. Look at it. Beautiful. It's a cuff, actually. So stinking pretty. You see the oval back there? Let me see if I can get it anymore. cute, like little leopard woven. $5.99 I think it says. Hold on. Get it over here. There we go. Yeah. $5.99 They're like little wicker leopard earrings. Those are really cute. These are $19.99. They come in brown. This color. Yellow. That's adorable. It's so petite. Oh, look at the bee. Isn't that pretty? That's really pretty linen. Precious this birdhouse is, you guys. So cute. $12.99. Adorbs. And so are those. So Sunnies for spade sandals are. Those are adorable with the little popsicles on them. And they've got these pink and these. Alright you guys, so we're done at TJ Maxx. Let me show you what I picked up for my purse girls. If you guys are interested, my organization really blows when it comes to purses, and I found these really great hooks. Hang in store, so it's got like this hanger here, and then there's 10 rings. You can hang your whatever you want. For me, it's gonna be purses. So I bought several of these, and they were $4.99. And that is what I'm going to go home and organize all of my purses on. Hopefully they'll work, because like I said, I don't have those shelves, and I don't have room for the shelves. I don't want shelves. I don't want to have to do the extra dusting and dusting my purses, and I'm not into all that. So I'm just going to hang them all up and hang them in my she shed closet. So all right, you guys, stay humble, stay kind. Thanks for joining me. Thumbs this video up if you like it. If you would like more, let me know down below. And I will see you guys on tomorrow's video. Bye.